Find your brother.
We can't let them see us.
Use all your senses. Think and move like a thief. Prisoner.
Tucker?
Let's find out. No, it's not Tucker.
Safe.
Come on.
We'll be safe there. Are you with the Straw Hat Ronin?
I was. Cut ties with him after they started running low on rations.
Lord Shimmer has been captured, and I could use some extra swords to free him. Are you looking for work?
No, but the other Straw Hats may be. Last I heard, they were hunting Mongols in Tzitzit Prefecture, by the coast near the Kishi grasslands.
This way. We're looking for my brother, a blacksmith named Taka.
Don't know, but a lot of prisoners moved through here.
You said they were moving the slaves. Where?
They mentioned Asmo Bay. And there was a blacksmith in the last group. Young man with a beard. Yarikawa, maybe.
You'd better be right.
I hope you find your blacksmith.
Taka's alive in Asmo Bay.
The town is surrounded by walls. Rushing in without a plan will only put him in more danger.
I have a friend who might be able to get us inside.
Find him. The sooner we rescue Taka, the sooner we save my uncle.
Jin. Taka will forge whatever tool you need as soon as he's free. But after that, we're leaving the island.
You've seen what the Mongols are doing. Lord Shimura can stop them. Stay. Help us fight for a home.
Home is wherever Taka and I go. My friend lives in Asmo Prefecture. On the border.
Lord Shimura, you deserve better than this. Convince your people to stop resisting, and you can walk free.
Stop wasting my time. Kill me.
You think you've lost everything. But your nephew is still alive. My men control the roads. They build war camps near your towns